Didn't you say you used to have bees like when you were young?
When I was a kid, my dad had six hives.
Can you do one thing? All right, let's do this one first over here.
Right.
Now, are you filming them?
Mm-hmm.
You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Here, Tara.
See, there's a bee on the outside. A couple bees on the outside.
Yeah. Oh, did I get a photo? Hold on.
See?
Wait a minute. Wait. Hold on, Brian. Okay, wait. Ready? Cheese. There you go.
Got it? Okay. This will not fit into yours, Mom.
So what do I do?
All right.
How do you keep them all from flying out?
They won't fly out. They're in there busy.
Is that where the queen is?
They're in there busy thinking about the...
There's one!
Yeah, they won't bother you.
Is he going to come back? Or?
Yeah, he'll come back. He'll find the hive.
Oh my gosh.
See, there's the queen. So
if one lands on me, I'm going to freak out.
Where's the brush? I didn't bring the brush out.
Oh my
that
gosh.
Alright, so everybody. This is... the queen, and you see her right there. She is marked. She's got a yellow dot on her. So I'm going to brush these into here. This is real nice.
Shit. Who knows what he's doing?
All right. There's the queen. Okay.
So we got to take the plug out on the end where the candy's at.
So. What you do now, and I got another hitchhiker here. He likes me. See him? That's my friend, that's George. So there is a plastic or a candy plug in here.
Is that keeping her in there?
And you have to remove out this cork and then. So there's the cork gone. And then what the bees do is they eat that candy plug, and by the time.
To get to her?
Yeah. All right, Mom, here, watch out. Hold her, because they're going to start coming out pretty good now.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, but she's got to be, it's candy plug up, right?
Girl, you want this done?
Okay, so I've got a rubber band her on here.
There's a bee on your back.
I don't care, it won't hurt me. Oh. Actually, you're supposed to take this metal thing off.
Film this.
I've been filming already.
You hear?
Oh!
Alright.
They're gonna wanna hurt you.
Watch out. Okay, here they go.
Oh, Jesus, Brian.
Well, you gotta watch out.
I have no bees on the floor. Oh my gosh! They're all over me! Oh, I think one's on me.
Alright. What I'm gonna do here. Watch out, Mom. I'm gonna set this.
What?
Where was the bee by? Oh my gosh, I can't.
Put her in.
Mom, is there a bee on me? Not really. Is my neck exposed?
Alright,
I'd like to get more out of there if I could.
Well, here, give me
a... Here. Watch your feet on your hand.
No, I'm not hungry.